Begin by facing the thickest part of the chicken breast towards your blade hand and carefully cut down the middle of the breast until it's roughly 3/4 of the way down, and then open it like a book. Then flatten the thickest part out so roughly your chicken breast is all the same thickness. And there you have it, a butterfly chicken breast.